Judy, before you begin, give us your idea about where the blues really came from. Not anything that anybody's told you, but what you believe yourself or what you heard.
Well, what I believe myself and what I just mostly, since I've been going around and from a little boy on up to a man, getting old now, and I've been through places and looked in a many faces, so, and I tightened up a many traces. And the blues, long years ago, before colored people was free, never was a white man had the blues. In them times, nothing to worry about, but the colored man, in them times, it was hardship. Waking, getting up in the morning, 4 days, and then lay down at night, way about 9, 10 o'clock, feeding horses and milking cows, driving up the sheep and feeding up and calling up the hogs every morning. So when the people in them times, they'd be sad and feeling bad, and they'd sing blues. They didn't know how to sing nothing else, but that old feeling come to them. That's what they call the blues, that old feeling. I don't guess they know what they had to say, but they began to sing. And it's just words they would put together and sing a song, just a feeling. They'd make it up, and they didn't know what they'd done itself, Holly, but it's just getting a good feeling to them, see? And that's what the blues come from.
What's the first time, Hughie, you ever heard anybody call a song the blues? Do you remember?
Well, my grandfather, when he was used to be a boy, you know, he used to be a whiskey drinker. And he'd get together, you know, and he'd go to these sugar jumps and places like that after it was free, and they'd sing. Well, that feeling they have. He said, well, God said, he'd meet his brother, sister something, and said, well, I was just worried all last night about some things. Says, I just got the blues. I just have blues all in my toes and everything.